ku danna subscribe, kana ku danna alamar ƙararrawa domin sanar da ku sakonninmu da zarar mun daura.
Let me make a brief remark before allowing the press to ask questions. Yesterday was a different day to me because, as a graduate of public administration who graduated 7 class lower, just 3 points away from first class, it took a lot of bridge to attempt to get the attention of Mr. President, despite the fact that there is well-planned security architecture within the venue. But I'm sorry for the disturbances I caused. It was emotional love for the person who I believe to have been the most integrity nurtured, honest, incorruptible, and right real. Everybody in this place and beyond, Nigeria I'm talking about, and the wider world, has never questioned the consistency, the integrity, the honesty, the righteous position of Mr. President on either national issue or even his own personal life. He has worked as military administrator, he has worked as a minister under a ministry government, he has worked as director NMPC. He also has worked as military ruler. Lately, he has worked under General Sani Abacha as PTF Executive Director. And by all accounts, no a single kobo has been messed up under Mr. President. Now from 2020 to date, no one ever questioned whether national resources, whether the material resources this country has was ever squandered, even by one single naira margin by Mr. President. This is the reason. This is the prerequisite. These are the instincts. These are